We look forward to LA Gear relaunching, and we're ready for it.
Yeah!